say you always got to handle that basketball, whether it's a rebound, a pass, a shot. Remember yesterday for Northport, they were coming off a triple overtime game. When they explained me inside Yusha for C-Games, that's how many coaches turned them inside. He was like, the first guy in practice can do extra work, but...
Well, that's just the way he is doing it. He's helped his team tremendously here in the first half, but what a first period it has been, Saranito. The NLX Road Warriors, of course, Rosales started it all. Because he crashed, short jumper. Stopped by Andrew, good stop by Andrew. 8 points already for the little guard. 4 of 4 on 2 points, field goals for him. And he set the tone for his squad. How long did he keep it up? Let's see. Second quarter action.